الله أكبر الله أكبر
السلام عليكم My name is Muhammad Hamza Moin and I am a student of Pharmacy Department in Hajveri University, Gulbarg III, Lahore. In this small presentation, I want to tell you that the Holy Quran has explained the different aspects of life and Quran gave us very good ideas to search on the degenerative disorders of the brain such as Alzheimer's disease. This presentation is adopted from a book named as Quran-e-Majeed, Art and Science, Research and Thought, Part 1. And this book is written by Sir Usman Zafar Pracha Sahab, who is the Assistant Professor in the Hajveri University, Gulbarg III, Lahore, Pakistan. And you can also read this Islamic article on the website. Now, I want to tell you about the Alzheimer's disease. What is Alzheimer's disease? Actually, Alzheimer's disease is a disorder of the, it is a degenerative disorder of the brain. And it causes the dementia in the later stage of life. And according to Alzheimer's Association, there are about 5.4 million people are affected by the Alzheimer's disease. And death, it is the sixth leading death of the cause of death in the USA, and it is only cause of death in top 10 death in the USA that cannot be prevented, cured or even slowed down. Now we want to have a solution from the Quran-e-Majeed. In the Quran-e-Majeed we have two ayahs regarding this topic. One is taken from Surah An-Nahl and second is taken from Surah Al-Hajj. First, Surah An-Nahl, Allah says, Allah created you and then He will take you back again. And some of you revert to the lowest form of life so that after having knowledge, you know nothing at all. Allah is all-knowing, all-powerful. Al-Nahl, Surah number 16, Ayah number 17. And second ayah. Some of you die, and some of you will revert to the lowest form of life, so that after having knowledge, then they know nothing at all. This piece of ayah is taken from Surah Hajj, Surah number 22 and Ayah 5. Now, we want to treat, we want to have a solution of the degenerative disorder of the brain like Alzheimer's disease mentioned earlier, and research idea for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is abbreviated as AD. In the previous ayah of Surah Al-Nahl, ayah number 70, in this ayah number is 70, and in the previous ayah Allah has mentioned some things, some substances which are useful for us, particularly for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease. And these four things are, first is honey, which is mentioned in the ayah number 69 of Surah Al-Nahl. Second is fruit of the date palm and grape, mentioned in ayah number 67 of Surah Al-Nahl. Thirdly, milk, mentioned in the ayah number 66 of the Surah Al-Nahl. And fourth is rainwater, mentioned in same surah, ayah number 65. Now, according to Quran, according to Allah's Farman, we can say that any combination of these substances can be given to cure the disease and degenerative disorder. Even a single, like honey, is used, like milk is used, or rainwater is used. But a combination of both can also be used, which is helpful to overcome the problem. Like combination may be the combination of honey and fruit, The combination of milk and with water. The combination may be fruit of date palm and durum fruit and milk. And the combination may also be honey and with water. There are four combinations, and all combination can also be used. And by using this, we can overcome our problem. And at the last, I want to say, Allah knows everything. Allah knows everything. And I want to thankful to you for listening me, and I request you to pray for me.
Give thanks to Allah, Allahu Ghafoor, Allahu Rahim, Allahu Yuhibbu.